haven't even ever seen one that has appeared in the movies Full Throttle, and also Pirates of the Caribbean. The reason why we are here to the beach today is because of the sand. It's made up of 98% pure silica, so this makes it green.